Top 10 celebrities died of coronavirus. Hello guys, hope all of you are doing fine. With the global death toll constantly rising, it's no surprise that famous people are also dying from COVID-19. Here we have shortlisted members of the arts and entertainment industries who have passed away due to issues related to the novel coronavirus. In this video, we remember the personalities who have succumbed to the coronavirus and left us. On number 10, Alan Garfield. A New Jersey-born performer who trained the prestigious Actors Studio in New York and co-starred in such 70s classics as The Conversation, The Candidate, The Nashville, and Beverly Hills Cop 2. Alan Garfield died on April 7 at age 80. After being diagnosed with new coronavirus. He was best known for playing talky, anxious characters, bringing an intense authenticity to his portrayals of salesmen, corrupt businessmen, and sweaty politicians. On number 9, Tim Brooke Taylor. A British comedy star for decades, best known as being part of comedy trio The Goodies, died on April 12 at age 79 after being diagnosed with COVID-19. His fellow Goody member Grimmy Garden said in a statement that he was a funny, sociable, generous man who was a delight to work with. Audiences found him not only hilarious but also adorable. His loss at this dreadful time is particularly hard to bear. Brooke Taylor, Grimmy Garden, and a third member Bill Odie formed the Goodies after attending Cambridge University together. A television series focused on their comedy launched in 1970 and aired until 1982. On number 8, Alan Merrill. Alan Merrill was literally big in Japan. He was a rare Western singer to break out in the country in the 60s and 70s, but he's best remembered for being the co-writer of I'll Love Rock and Roll, which later became a smash hit for Joan Jett. Merrill died on March 29. He was 69 years old. On Facebook, Merrill's daughter Laura wrote that she saw him perform a couple of weeks before his death. He played down the cold he thought he had. Merrill recorded I Love Rock and Roll in 1975 with his band The Arrows. On number 7, Ahmed Ismail Hussain. Ahmed Ismail Hussain Hudaydi, the king of Somali loot, has passed away in London due to health complications related to the coronavirus at age 91 on April 7. Hussain was known as King of Oud for his masterful playing of the oud, which is a string instrument. In the start of April, he fell ill and was taken to Charing Cross Hospital in London. His condition deteriorated and on April 8, he died from the coronavirus, a week before what would have been his 92nd birthday. On number 6, Andrew Jack. Andrew Jack, known for his role as Major Ahmed in Star Wars The Force Awakens and Star Wars The Last Jedi, died on 31st March at St. Peter's Hospital in Chertsey, Surrey. He was 76 years old. His representative stated that Jack died due to complications related to the novel coronavirus, adding that his wife was unable to be with him as she remains quarantined in Australia. He's also served as a dialect expert for movies such as Avengers, Sherlock Holmes, and Lord of the Rings. On number 5, Forrest Compton. Best known for a role on Gomer Pyle as well as starring on the long-running series The Edge of Night, Forrest Compton died on April 4th at the age of 94 from coronavirus complications. The type of actor who would have felt at home in Quentin Tarantino's Once Upon a Time in Hollywood vision of Tinseltown, Compton appeared as a guest star on multiple popular series from the 1950s through 1970s, including FBI, The Fugitive, Mannix, Mayberry, RFD, and Johnny Ringo. Raised in Reading, Pennsylvania, Compton served with the 103rd Infantry Division in France during World War II and studied acting at the Yale Drama School, where one of his classmates was Paul Newman. On number 4, Floyd Cardoz. Floyd Cardoz, a celebrated chef credited with delivering Indian flavors to New York's fine dining scene, died at a hospital in New Jersey on 29th March. He was 59 years old. He had been tested positive for the disease on March 18 and had been treated at Mountainside Medical Center in New Jersey. On number 3, Frederick Thomas. Frederick Thomas, a rapper from the Bronx, died of health complications related to the coronavirus at age 35 on April 23, 2020. A notable New York rapper for over a decade, he was known by the fans as Fred the Godson. Fred revealed on April 6 that he had been hospitalized after he contracted COVID-19. On number 2nd, B.J. Hogg. Renowned Northern Irish actor B.J. Hogg has died due to coronavirus in the age 65. Hogg was best known for playing Big Merwin in the BBC Northern Ireland series Give My Head Peace for more than 20 years. His other credits include HBO series Game of Thrones and BBC's The Fall. In Game of Thrones, he played Sir Adam Marbrand, one of the chief knights in the service of Tywin Lannister, an old friend of his son, Jaime. On top 1, Jay Benedict. Jay Benedict, an actor known for his role as Rich Twit in The Dark Knight Rises, died from complications related to COVID-19 on April 4. He was 68 years old. Benedict also appeared in the 1986 film Aliens and the show Emmerdale. After learning about his death, Benedict's Emmerdale co-star Vicky Michele paid tribute to the actor on Twitter. Pierce Brosnan also posted a lengthy tribute to his Instagram Monday along with a photo of him and Benedict. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you want to suggest us any topic, please comment below.